Again?
See, Mickey? Walt dreamed up something special when he created you.
Aww.
But Walt wasn't satisfied just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream. Something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yup! Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs!
Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
It was 1937. A star-studded premiere at Carthay Circle Theater. Everybody cheered! They loved it!
Snow glows white on the mountain.
groundbreaking animated films came to define family entertainment. But Walt's considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past. And here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America. With the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all. With family and friends.
And you might even say, it became the happiest place on earth.
Thank you.
planted a seed. And look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone. But Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland. I can't imagine my world without it. Can you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love. And like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Celebrate a world filled with magic, where happiness is found around the bend, where all your dreams and fantasies magically will never end.
Do it over again. You think you'd do anything differently?
Well, if I had it to do over again, I don't think I would.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by Hans.
Wonderful evening. And remember, if you can dream it, you can do it.